right now, you know, I'm just trying to work and save a little bit of money and, you know, get ahead a little bit.
How does it feel now that you're just getting a paycheck? You know, when we got locked up, we had a lot of money.
It's a big difference going from, you know, having whatever you want, whenever you want it to get, you know, hey, let's just go do whatever, let's spend whatever, to, you know, having a little paycheck. I feel good about myself. I feel good every day when I wake up. But once you get my mom together with me and Puppy, I can see how easy it would be to just slide back into, hey, I gotta make this happen, I gotta do it.
What do you do when you're not working?
Nothing.
You sit at home all weekend long?
Yeah, when I'm on my off days, I usually sit at home, that's, yeah. I cannot go back there. I'm willing to do whatever it takes to not have to worry about looking over my shoulder